nucleus. This one, it's external nuclear layer, which includes perikaryon of bipolar neuron. Yes? You remember?
Yes.
And this layer is called ganglionary layer, which includes perikaryon of ganglionic cells. Understand me? About other layer. This one is brain, cortex of the brain. We can see here the biggest perikaryon of pyramidal cells, bad cells. If this layer is includes bad cells, ganglionary layer. You remember?
Ganglion.
Ganglionary layer. What we can see? Perikaryon along dendrite. One dendrite, apical dendrite, go to molecular layer. That is why from this, we should begin from this part. First layer, how is called molecular, external granular layer, pyramidal layer, internal granular layer, and ganglionary layer, which is called cells, bad cells. Bad cells. And then layer of polymorphic cells, which line on boundary with the white matter. Gray matter and white matter. White matter is formed by processes of neurons which form ascending and descending lymph node. Interesting picture, lymph node. How do you see, what are these? Cortical substance, which includes round shaped structures, follicle. Follicle, reproductive center, да? And this is crown. Medullary substance, outside capsule, from capsule penetrates trabeculae. What?
Yeah.
What is this? We said already about this slide. Who knows?
Cerebellum.
Cerebellum. This one.
Nerve.
This one.
Parathyroid.
Parathyroid gland. This one I don't know. This is not so. I don't know, by the way, what is this?
I don't know.
This one?
Right. I.
And this one?
This one is elastica.
According to this, what are these?
Spinal cord.
Spinal cord, gray matter and white matter. White matter consists of myelinated and unmyelinated nerve fibers. What is this?
Cochlea.
This is cochlea. What? You remember about cochlea or don't know anything? Cochlea duct, да? Above, this is vestibular membrane, which separates cochlea duct from scala vestibuli. This one, scala tympani. Tympani. Membrana tectoria, yes? This one, spinal ganglia, which includes perikaryon of cells, да? Remember?
Yes.
Basilar membrane on the which located Corti organ. Corti organ we can see here. About Corti organ. So. Подождите, подождите. Big magnification should be here.
Organ of Corti.
About external and internal. Yeah. 3 minutes. We can see here membrana tectoria. We can see here Corti.
Triangular shape.
Triangular shape.
Tunnel of Corti.
Tunnel of Corti. And this is cells.
Pillar cells.
Подождите. Pillar cells external, internal pillar, external pillar. Why we can see why this cell is called external? Because here we can see three rows of hair cells. External includes from 3 to 5, internal 1. Yes? So here we can see internal phalangeal cells, this one, internal hair cells. External hair cells, this is nucleus of the cells, and external phalangeal cells. Phalangeal cells.
Да, я это там.
Сказали, да?
Да.
same, да? What is this? Скала в вестибюле, скала типа, кохлея дакт. This is basilar membrane on which located Corti organ. This is spiral ligamentum on which located stria vascularis. Нам вот что? Stria vascularis. Muscular type of artery. Muscular type. Number one. Туника интима, number two, туника медиа, number three, туника экстерна, а у адвентиции. In number one we can see 1A, nuclear of endothelium, but this is not so good. B, this is subendothelial layer, and inside located internal elastic membrane. Yes. Так, что еще? This one includes, this is nuclear of smooth muscle cells in tunica media, да? Because muscular type of artery. Heart. In the heart we can see muscle fibers. Muscle fiber which consists of the cells, cardiomyocytes, yes. Boundary between cardiomyocyte is formed intercalated disc. Да? Number three, intercalated disc. This one, this intercalated. Between muscle fiber located layer of connective tissue. Layer of connective tissue. And number two, nuclear. Where is number two? Nuclear of cardiomyocyte. Nuclear of cardiomyocyte. Staining iron hematoxylin. This is all.
So.
Так, Томс, I don't know how I can give